वेलकम इन दिस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग नाइन्थ कॉम्प्लीमेंट एंड टेंथ कॉम्प्लीमेंट सो वी हैव अ डेसिमल नंबर 3465 सो इट्स नाइन्थ कॉम्प्लीमेंट इफ वी हैव टू टेक देन व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इज वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट 9 फ्रॉम ऑल द डिजिट्स सो 9999 माइनस 3465 सो 9 माइनस 5 4 9 माइनस 6 3 9 माइनस 4 5 9 माइनस 3 6 सिमिलरली this is the number 782.54 so subtract 9 from all the digits so after here after point there are two digits so so we also have to take after point two nines so 999.99 means for every digit we have to take a 9 and the decimal place will remain the same the decimal place will not change So 9 minus 4, 5, 9 minus 5, 4, 9 minus 2, 7, 9 minus 8, 1, and 9 minus 7, 217.45. Then in the third example, we have 4526.075. So again, subtracting 9 from all the numbers, we get 5473.924. So this is how we calculate the 9th complement of a number. Now we will try to find the 10th complement. We have found the 9th complement. Now we will try to find the 10th complement. So suppose we have to find the 10th complement of 4069. So what we will do is first we will find the 9th complement and then we will add 1. That will give the 10th complement. So 9th complement is found by subtracting 9 from all the digits. So we get 5930. Then we simply add 1. So we get 5931. So 5930 is the 9th complement of 4069. And if we add 1, we get 5931. This is the 10th complement of 4069. So let us take another example. So now we want to find the 10th complement. So we want to find the 10th complement of 1056.04. So again, first find the 9th complement. So subtract 9 from all the numbers. So we get 8943.925. Now add 1. So this 1 will be added to the part after the decimal. So we will get 8943.926. So this is the 9th complement of 1056.074. And this is the 10th complement of 1056.074. So remember, to find the 10th complement, first we find the 9th complement and then add 1. This will give the 10th complement. So this is very easy. So now the next question is, we have to subtract 745.81 minus 436.62. So we have to perform this subtraction using the 9th complement. Okay, so what we will do is to perform this subtraction using the 9th complement method. First, we will take the 9th complement of the second number. So the 9th complement of this number will be 563.37. Then we add this 9th complement to the first number. So we get 1309.18. So this 1 is the carry. So if there is a carry, then it means that the result is positive and we have to add this carry here. So we will get 309.19. So this is the answer. So again, let me repeat. We have to subtract 745.81 minus 436.62 using the 9th complement method. So first, take the 9th complement of the second number. So we will get 563.37. Add these two numbers now. So we get 1309.18. There is a carry. The carry means that the result is positive. Add the carry to the last bit of the number. So it will give 309.19 and you can subtract also. So this will be the answer only. Now suppose Now we have to do the reverse subtraction. So we have to do 436.62 minus 745.81. Earlier we did 745.81 minus 436.62. So we have to do this subtraction using the 9th complement method. So again, we will take the 9th complement of this number. So it will be 254.18. So we get, if we add, we get 690.80. So now we do not have any carry. In the earlier operation, we got the carry. That's why we told that the result is positive. We do not have any carry here. So the result is negative. Result is negative because no carry. And to get the actual result, we have to take the 9th complement of this number. So 9th complement of this number will be 309.19, and result is negative. So add the minus sign. So the answer is minus 309.19, and you can do this subtraction. You will get this result only. So if there is no carry, it means that the result is negative. No carry means the result is negative, and we have to take the 9th complement of this number. So by taking the 9th complement, we got 309.19, and add the minus sign because the result is negative. So if there is no carry, result is negative. So this is how we can perform the subtraction using 9th complement method. So thank you. Please like and share the video and subscribe the channel.